How to create a bootable Windows 10 USB in Ubuntu Linux without any special software. Hello folks, I'm Abhishek from It's Boss, and I'm going to show you exactly how to create a bootable Windows 10 USB disk in Ubuntu Linux. In an earlier video, I have shown you the exact same procedure but with the special software called WoeUSB. Some of you complain that the software doesn't work and it crashes. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to make a bootable Windows 10 USB without WoeUSB or any other software. So let's begin. The first thing you need to do is to download Microsoft Windows 10. Go to their website and from there you can download the ISO file. So you have to specify which version is it. Just confirm, and then you have to select the language of your Windows 10. So from here you will get a link that is valid only for 24 hours, and then just download the 64-bit version or 32-bit version. So just save that ISO and then plug in your USB key into Ubuntu, and what you have to do here is just to make sure that the USB is in good condition, you have to format it in a Microsoft file formats like NTFS or FAT32, either of the two. So just open the disk tool, make sure that you have selected your USB drive, format it, and now you have to create a partition so that it will be usable. So create a partition of the entire size, make it FAT file system, it's okay, and give it a name like Win10 USB or something that you like. Once your USB is ready, what you have to do here is simply copy paste the content of the ISO file. For that, open it with other application and then use the disk image mounter to mount that ISO file. You won't see it in here, so you have to go to other location, and then you have the ISO mounted and you can see the files here. Select all the file, copy them and simply paste them in your USB. That's it. You have to wait a little bit for the files to be copied. I have a USB 2 so it copies relatively slowly, but it should be copied in like a few minutes. And once the copying procedure is done, you have your bootable Windows 10 USB ready. You can use it in the current system or in any other system. Just take out the USB and boot into Windows 10. I hope this little tutorial was helpful for you to create a bootable Windows 10 USB in Ubuntu, or I think it should be valid on other Linux distribution as well. The only step that is different is formatting the USB. Did this method work for you? Do mention it in the comments. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and do subscribe for more helpful Linux tips and tutorials. See you next time. Bye bye.